Hi folks, welcome back to Fishing Simworld Pro Tour. Right, we're currently going to start the Xbox DFL. So I thought we'd go after match search first, which has a little twist this week. We're going to go on to Lake Jordan, but they've called it Lake Jordan Panfish Challenge, so we can only catch crappie, black crappie, white crappie, yellow perch and bluegill. So that's going to be fun. Something different from the usual match type fishing event. Right, we want that tackle box. We'll go for that boat. I'm thinking we'll go up to Gum Spring Dock, start there, and see what we actually can catch around the dock. We should be able to get some crappies around the docks up there. Right, there we go, we select there. Right, here we are. I think we'll start here. We're going to be running the Big T Fried Daddy. Apparently they're good for crappie. So, let's see what we can catch, but we will get the odd bass, I think. Well, it looks like they've already started. Let's hope we can get some crappies. Take some doing though to get a high score. It is an interesting event. Come on, fish, where are you? Please be a crappie. Look at that, I don't think it is. No, it's a bass. We don't want that. I think this is a bass as well. Yep. I reckon this one's going to be a hard event. I don't think they're going to be high scores. I think we've got one. Yep, we've got one. Yep, there we go. We've started off with a crappie. Thank you. Hope we'll get some more. Well, the scoreboard's not updated. I just have changed it. Oh, there's a yellow perch. Yep, one yellow perch, which looks more green than yellow. What have we got here? It's a bass. Yeah, it's a bass. Right, it looks like we've got a black crappie. No, we're not doing bad. Yep, one black crappie. There's another dude. He's got 7. He's doing well. You're a bass. Go away, bass. There's another one. Is this a bluegill? Oh, another crappie. Can't make my mind up. There's a white crappie. Oh, a trophy catch with no name. Some nice colouring on them. I think it's more camouflage. Past. Off you go. Another one. Right, let's have a look. Well, we're not doing bad, five fish. So you make that six because it's a perch. Yep. What a dude at top's bringing them in. Well, we're not getting so many bass. I thought we might have got a lot more. You're late to the party there, Mr. Bass. Well, they've taken an interesting twist on the normal DFL matches. Ah, there's a bluegill. Which makes it more of a challenge. Only having to target specific species. Oh, I think that fish was excited. Right, where are we going? Well, the lure I'm using, I think, is only available in the Hunter's Pack. Which is additional equipment DLC. You bounce, yeah. don't think it's actually in the stock game. Because this one seems to be doing the business and getting all these crappers. What have we got there? Oh, it looks like a bluegill or a crappie, which is what we want. But you can catch crappies on some of the lures in the base game. Another unnamed trophy. Also, catching these sort of species, you don't need to use heavy line. 6 pound line max, you should be able to catch them no trouble. If you go too heavy, you won't catch them at all. Are you bass? You're a bass. I hope not. Yes, you're a bass. You always end up with bass in it, in the area, when you find a good spot for a specific species. Oh, that was a good one. That was a miscast, I managed to catch a crappie. Nothing down there. Apart from a bass. Also, I think there's a yellow perch down there as well. Actually, you could go with slightly lighter line. You could possibly take 3 or 4 pound line as well. Yes, it's one we want. Another bluegill. That would be your personal best. Looks like bluegill like this lure, as well as crappers. Feeling we might catch that bass. Or hook it at least. I think we just hooked in there. Another bass. Don't want you. Something small over there, see what... If it's any over that way. Looks like it could be something. Yeah. Another trophy catch of no name. And a little bit like crappy. We're not doing too bad, 17. I thought it'd be a lot harder than this. You're a bass, aren't you? There you are, yes. I'm surprised some dude just in third. He must have finished. I did have my reservations regarding this event when I found out about it. When they issued the whole month's worth of matches. Because crappies and bluegills are very normally hard to catch. Unless they've altered something in the game. Because you can catch them with a floating worm. But it's very painstaking. And I only managed to catch 6 in an hour. Well, I did that. But you will also get the yellow perch as well. Then I remembered about this lure. I say it's in the hunter's pack, I believe. Never really tried it. And I gave it a go and... Ooh, there's something. Get off. Where are you going over there? And started catching crap is no trouble. Once I adjusted the line. What we got here? Boog. I didn't realize it would catch bluegill. Another trophy crappie with no name. Well, that dude at the top must have found a hot spot. Oh, well, I think I just noticed the clock's missing. Get back over here. Another black crappy, but it looks more white than black. Another trophy catcher, no name. Getting a few of them. Why are you not having it, Mr. Bass? Oh. You can have it. Let's see if we can get that panfish. Oh. We might be able to catch it. No. There's definitely a lot of fish activity. I think they're more bass than any other species. We get it. Yes. Come on, get off that hazard. Seems to be a lot of trophies, unknown trophy crappers in this lake. Somebody else has joined the party. There's no surprise there, another trophy of unnamed. Oh, that dude at the top is really getting them. Oh, for once, no trophy catch. Well, we still seem to be finding them. I'm actually quite surprised we're still catching them here. Thought we might have had to move by now. Got to be a bass. Is it a bass? Yeah. Something worth moving just under the surface of water there. Ah, it's a bass, no wonder. It's a big bass as well. It's gone very quiet, even though we've got fish on the radar. Let's just see what's over there. Right, let's try the other one. Because this one's got different markings on. And it's a bass. That's another bass. Yeah. another bass. This one's no good. This one gets bass all the time. So I'll go back to the other one. Bass. I think we have to move. There's a bass as well. Yeah. Right. Let's do one more cast this way, see what we can get. Oops. Otherwise go around the other side of the dock. No, nothing there. Right. Let's see what we can get down this side. I might be too far out. No, I might not. No, we're not. Looks like I moved over to this side. And there's the bass. But it's a bass as well. Yep. This is more like it, we'll have a yellow perch. Oh no, it's a bluegill. Oh, we beat the personal best. this. Well, we got it anyway, whatever it is. Oh, it's a little bluegill. Right, so bluegills are coming from over there. I think we're going to have to move a bit closer. No, I don't think we do. Where you go? Oh, there you are. Another crappie. I bet if you did a bass event on this lake, you wouldn't catch a single bass for ages. But considering the amount of bass that are around, they all go into hiding. Actually, I think we might slow the retrieval down. See if we can get any that way. I think we're retrieving it a bit too quick. Makes no difference, obviously. Right, just move you forward a bit. It looks like we've got a channel catfish over near the bank. Oh, that's not a good sign. Nothing that way. Let's try back that way. Yeah, the perch. Well, let's see if we can find some more. These panfish, they seem to have gone very quiet. Actually, the event must be coming towards an end. I'd like to finish with 30 or more. I think 30 is a good score. Considering we don't normally target this species. What are you? Ooh. I think I went a bit too quick on the retrieval. Let's slow it down a bit. Oh, it's a bass. Oh, another bass. Yeah, another one. There's some. It's starting to get played with bass now. There we have it, we're finished with 29. That was not bad for this different event anyway. So folks, that has been our trip to Lake Jordan. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, and click the bell for all that notification stuff. Thanks for watching.